wholeness and balance vibrations, family. I trust you're well, vibing in resonance at top speed. And speaking of top speed, this quantum vision board, which we know to be a projector pulled from the ether by Brother Sevan and shared with the tribe to give us all that quickening that we need to take us to the next level and keep the balance. This aids in the perfecting of our DNA, reminding it what it's like to be perfect. On top of the deprogramming that we go through, as well as the new gnosis that we acquire every day within our mindful practices. This is a must. Prolonging or procrastinating on getting this manifested within your household as it has been brought forth to you from the ether will be a disservice to yourself if actions are choose not to be done. I took it upon myself to dive a little bit deeper into the projector to aid others into their manifestation process, knowing that it took me quite some time to get all the things together and done right. So, making myself available to gather the materials to make it that much easier to manifest this projector, which is going to be a massive catalyst for your creations and your passions and manifestations. See, this projector is for Tiffany, which there's a major, beautiful connection between us that takes us back to Kenya, which is her hometown and a place I love to call home. This was a special opportunity I got to actually assist more in imbuing some Kenyan clay in her projector. So watch us as it flows, taking the time. Remember, the more energy you put into your projector, the more thrust that it gives to your manifestation. To reach out to somebody within the ambassador or myself to get this thing done, to make it happen, find the materials near you, and get it manifested. Keep vibing in resonance at top speeds. Better yet, quantum speeds. Wholeness. If you are new to the tribe, welcome. And if this is your first time hearing about the projector and some of its greatness, please check out the lectures within the Ambassador portal on the Secret Energy page. Log in, scroll down to those lectures. You can get an in-depth explanation on what each step is and how to get it done yourself. I'm just one of the helping hands to aid you getting through it. Any questions after looking at those videos, feel free to contact me on WhatsApp or Discord or by email or Instagram. Contact me with your questions. I'm sure we can figure it out and make it happen and get you exactly where you want to be, because you are perfect. Honored to have you here.